Mommy Eats Fried Grasshoppers. Story by Vilayvanah Bender. Sabadi. That's hello in Lao. My name is Mahlee, which means jasmine flower. My mommy is from Laos, where they do things a bit differently than we do here in America. I drink fruit juice from a box. Mommy drank coconut water from a coconut. In the evenings, I watch cartoons on my tablet, and then I do homework. Mommy watched shadow puppets on big sheets. She did homework on a small blackboard. I love potato chips. I eat them while Mommy and I make poang Mahlee. That's a necklace made of flowers. We're making one out of jasmine flowers, like she did with her mommy when she was little. I learn new things from Mommy every day. And guess what I just learned? Mommy eats fried grasshoppers. Want some? Mommy asks. No, thank you, I reply quickly. They taste like potato chips, Mommy insists. I change the subject. It's hot. Can we go swimming? We swim in the pool near our house. Sometimes our dog and cat join us. Mommy swam in the fish pond near her house in Laos. She had a pet beetle and a fighting fish to keep her company. After swimming, I like going to the store to shop for toys. Shopping with Mommy is super fun. We bought a baby doll, dress-up shoes, a jump rope, and a game of jacks. Mommy made all her toys and fun things to play with when she was little. She made dolls out of rags, fancy flip-flops made out of banana tree trunks, a jump rope by tying rubber bands together, and used tamarind seeds for a game. It's time for ballet class. I love to dance, and so does Mommy. She did the Lao traditional dance, Natasin, at festivals. I celebrate American New Year by counting down with people on TV and yelling, Happy New Year! Mommy celebrated Lao New Year by splashing water on people to wash the bad luck away. She yelled, Sabadi Pimai! I enjoy movie nights in front of the big screen at home. Mommy's grandparents told her stories under the starry skies. Let's munch on some fried grasshoppers with our movie, Mommy says. Ew, really? I thought about it for a little bit. I can see it staring at me. Then I thought about Mommy and me. We always share and do things together. So I slowly say, sure. Crunch. You're right. Fried grasshoppers do taste like potato chips. Jope. I hope you loved this story as much as I did. I learned so much about the Laos culture. And here are some Lao words used in the book. Sabadi means hello, how are you? Mahlee means jasmine flower. Khao Niao is sticky rice. Poang Mahlee is the necklace of flowers. Natasin is the traditional dance in Lao. And Sabadi Pimai is Happy New Year. And at the bottom, there is Laos numbers. And Jop means the end. I will link all of the author's information in the description box below and a link to where you can purchase the book to have and to hold and to keep in your very own library at home. I had the opportunity to meet the author on a Zoom call and also try a fried grasshopper with her in front of my own students. So go ahead and follow her on Instagram and see where she'll be next. I hope you loved it. Bye, everybody.